Let's go get ready.
Finally, after like a few minutes of like an hour of just grinding for more beacons, we can finally continue.
So I don't have to unlock it later. Nice.
Another level's been unlocked at the third world. What's going on, guys? Sonic Fans One here, and welcome back to Treasure Planet. Boys, I'm kind of sick today. I woke up with a very bad sore throat. So, video on Monday, maybe? I really don't know. We'll see how this goes. So I won't be talking that much. But on my spare time, I did some, like, outside grinding, and we actually... Well, most of the grinding took place on the spaceport. Made some progress on Crescentia Nightside. Not on Nightside. Progress on Dockside Race and Loading Tower.
RLS Legacy.
Now, and then I unlocked Meteor Bell. Which I don't remember a meteor related thing. Oh, yeah. The meteor. There were meteors like during the supernova thing, but. Now, if we beat this world, which is literally just called the RLS Legacy, we'll go on a treasure planet. We need 30. I just need two more, and then we're done. That seems simple. No, goddammit. I'm just gonna skip the cutscene so we don't have to see it. It's copyright, you know what I'm saying? Oh, snap, the background's red, and that's how... Are we gonna control the legacy and, like, maneuver left and right? That would be actually kind of awesome, I'm not gonna lie. But, I really don't know. Oh. Holy crap!
We've got to ride in the wake of this asteroid until we can get away from that blasted supernova!
Okay, so this is after when they got away from it.
These shipwrecks are centuries old.
Whoa.
Oh, really old? Like your clothes?
Oh!
Ha ha, Jim. I'll have you know my clothing is considered quite stylish in several parts of the galaxy. Maybe not at this part. Well, not yet at least.
My dude Jim roasted him.
Those old shipwrecks, hey?
My dude Jim just roasted Doppler. Holy crap. Okay. So, judging by at the timeline here, this takes place after when the crew escapes from the supernova. And the black hole. So, they managed to get out of that. But this is totally new. This did not happen in the movie. They didn't go to an asteroid. But this is kind of sick. Okay, this one's a three-hitter. Yep, a three-hitter indeed. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, I almost fell off. Relax, Morph, I got you. Out the freaking way. Bastard. Bro, this is crazy. We made some crazy progress here.
What the? Oh, there's the legacy. Yeah.
We need 150. Dang, I'm surprised I got a sore throat and I can still yell. That's crazy. What am green energy's at? Wow, that's as soon as I said it too. What the freak? Oh, am I gonna make this? I made it. Okay. Oh, I see the green energies. They're all the way down there. Right above the lava. Just carefully maneuver through these destroyed shipwrecks. Wait, can we climb these? Oh, damn, we can. Okay, just be careful. This is very narrow. Oh, freak. What that suck. I think I'm going too fast here. As I say that, I'm gonna like going fast as freak. I'm surprised like the boys, like Jim and the crew, got like away from that supernova. How are they even surviving that? Like, bruh. They should even like be alive after that. Alright, what's this? Clear the legacy of meteors. Wait. What the freak do we get? Oh, it's literally a plank right here. Yo, we're getting on the legacy. What? Oh, what? Oh, so I have to get him that hole. Oh, and then with like the positive amount. Okay, I got you. Get back. Just, eh. This is the first time I ever see Jim like pilot a freaking ship. And none other than the legacy itself, bro. Oh my goodness. Okay, this is hard to turn. Like, it's so slow, but it's cool. I really hope there's no consequences from messing up. Let's just hope those meteors don't explode on impact. Because that would be kind of bad. Oh, for freak's sakes. 4? Okay, this is too much. Just bag it up. Just bag her up. That's right. Wait. Oh shoot, they'll explode. Get in there. You. Five? Oh, heck no. Bro, those meteors are about to like explode. Please let that be the last one, come on. Is it? Oh, thank you, holy crap. Wait, can I go back on the legacy? Oh, I can't. Okay. Ghost ruining my dreams. But we kind of piloted the legacy, kind of. Epilepsy. Okay, let's just go around it. Wait, is the supernova over there? I think that spiral thing is the supernova, but it's just like far away. We can't really do crap. Well, the next solution is to get the green energies. I mean, then we don't know. I don't know where else to go. Okay, that works. Lava is one shot there. Don't touch that fire. Trust me, that could kill a man in an instant. So we better be freaking careful. Oh, this about to be a breeze. Where's the next one? I got you. Wait. Oh, there's another one over there. Oh, I see another one over there. Oh, I jumped right into the fire. That is my fault. Well, that's stupid. All right, let's go down. Oh no, I'm not gonna make it. I made it. Okay, halfway there. No, bro, I missed it. Thank God that kid can give me like extra air. And damn, that is very useful. What the freak? Two more. Last one. That wasn't so bad now, was it? That's 30. Splendid. All right, what's next? Okay, we cleared the asteroids. We found 10 green energies. We need like 3 more tasks. I'll do more before we enter the meteor belt. I think that's like a... Oh, I just killed myself. Joke's on you. I respawned. What's good? And I thought I missed that jump. Wait, where the freak? What? Ooh, that clutch. Oh, this is an extra narrow. Thank you. What the freak do we have here? Destroy the stone set. Wait, what? Destroy the stone. The freak is that? I mean, I could exit the level right now and head on to the next, but I want to do more stuff. Where the freak do I go? Wait a minute, what's this? Oh, almost went to my death. What the freak? Yo, I see the black hole! What the freak is that? Okay, those guys are two shots. I think they should just shoot a gun. Oh, wait, what the f- Did I just clipped with a freak- Wait. Oh, did I- Welp, I think I effed up. I literally got myself stuck. By clipping- I legit did not- That door looks suspicious as freak, so I literally had to open it to see if there's like a secret. All it did was just get me softlocked. Man, I'm an idiot. Oh, we can go to the third level now. Right? By golly, I guess we do. Best meteor belt, and this is Archuin Trader. I don't freaking know. 36. Okay, we need 6. Okay, I got you. Oh, yeah, this is a Solar Surfer one. Excuse me. Okay, so we're going to be on that same asteroid, but with a Solar Surfer. Jim did not bring a Solar Surfer at all besides the opening, like, back on Montresor, and then that was it. He didn't bring it.
All the talk around here is about how good you are with your Solar Surfer.
Thanks, Silver.
Well, now's the time for you to show us all you've got.
Really?
Doc found another partner, and he needs you to do a bunch of wee tasks so we can be on our way.
Okay.
I'll see you when I get back.
Not so fast there, lad. There's some awfully tricky things awaiting you up there.
All right, like what?
To be sharper than ever to make it through these lab events.
Okay.
And these energy rings are gonna take some fancy maneuvering.
Those suck, bro.
These gates are gonna need you to squeeze all the speed you can out of that Solar Surfer of yours.
Damn. Okay, so we get like, what, 3 tasks or something? I don't freaking know. Even though there's like 5 in each level now. Oh boy. This is gonna get wild. Okay, I just gotta, like, slide into him. I don't have to get speed. That's good.
Mosquito Muddy. Okay, six more. No, actually, wait. Five more, actually. Yeah, five more. I'm dead. I'm not dead. I'm survived. Somehow. Stop. Wait, it's timed? Oh, heck no. I have to go fast. Oh, I did not know that. I missed. Freak. No, they're all deactivating. Wait. Wait, the lava can't. Oh, I thought the lava couldn't kill me. I'm about to say I'm immune to lava, but no. I'm not. Oh, god damn it. I let go of the button. Oh my god, I am so bad now. I pressed the button, that is, bro, the joystick, it's overlaying. Oh yeah, it's overlaying, frick. The joystick is overlaying my button presses. I gotta get something done at least. No, stop, Jim, stop. I don't even have to slide into them, I can just... Oh, I don't even have to slide into them, I can just run into them, that's it. Oh, okay, I got you. No, god damn it, I missed it. I effed up. Go. Back. And that's a finish. Here we go. All right, race time, baby. Let's do this. Woo! Oh, that is sick.
Oh, I effed up. Ugh. Come on. Vamanos. Come on. 8 seconds. Psych. Uh-oh. Oh, I think I messed up. I definitely messed up. Freak. Ooh, split second. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Freak. Holy crap! Where them green energies at? Oh, I just killed myself. Stop. Oh my god, I thought I died. Oh, what in the freak? Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. Bro, what in the actual freak happened? I see green energy, I'm going for it. Yeah! This workout really hurts. Oh, freak. I missed one, freak. We might be in trouble. Time to go low. Oh, there's green energy there. Oh no, dang it, I was so close. Yeah.
That is a cool view of the black hole. Here we go. What? Bro, why did it... Bro, this stupid Joy-Con, bro. This stupid joystick. Dude, it's too close. It's just too close to it. I gotta move him. That's better. It really shouldn't be a problem, though. Damn. Oh, I have to get them all again. Bro, I want to die. Well, I pressed the jump button, that's stupid. Wait a minute, hold on. How, bro? It's that stupid floor. No, I thought I was dead. Wait, there's a green energy up there. I can go back for it. Bro, it's like the jumping doesn't even matter. It's like you... I don't even know how I'm supposed to make that. There we go. Damn it, I was right freaking there. Thank you. Oh, I pressed it! That's stupid! That is so stupid! I pressed it! I swear to God, this game is so flawed!
Well, that's just great. The game crashed. The game crashed, and it also crashed by recording. Oh, we made zero progress, bro. We only did one thing and that was it. We made like zero progress after that. Bro, it's the race, bro. It's so hard to deal.
Wait, do I have to do the freaking things again? Are you? No, I am. No, please. Wait, ignite the crowd. Okay, I don't have to do them again. Thank you. I really needed that. Okay, I'm gonna try the ring challenge to see how that's gonna go. Okay, one out of three. Yo, they go way fast. What the heck?
Are you?
I was so close. I can definitely do it. Hold on. No. I can definitely do it. I think I can do it. I can definitely do it. Hold on. God, bro, are you serious? That corner is gonna run my face. I pressed the button, you racist game! Bro, I pressed the jump button. You saw it! I was tapping it! This game is just flawed at its finest. No, it's these stupid controls. The setup I'm stuck with is gonna be the real reason why I want to kill myself. I literally want to kill myself. Bro, can I just go to hell already? I'm already done. Like, I am so done with this. You stupid. Bro, I can literally do it. I know I can beat that ring challenge. Like, it's just the game just flipped me off. Thank you, Satan. Jim! Oh, I hate this. Stop doing stunts, Jim. This is the wrong time for that, bro. I'm literally at a full-on battle with the Solar Surfer speeds, man. Okay, just forget the races. I'm going after the freaking energies. Jim, dude. You're seriously pissing me off, man. There we go. Oh, wait a minute. I pressed it! That's so stupid! Dude, this game is mad racist. I'm done, bro. I am so done with this game. You saw me press it. You literally saw me press it. That is so stupid. Can I put a bullet in my mouth so I don't have to live with this stupid game? Why is this so unexplainably complicated? If this game does something stupid to me again, I'm just gonna quit. Damn, that was clean. Bro! The button, like... It unclicked! Bro, the game really doesn't want me to progress. No. I am not accepting that. No. No. It's the joystick. It's messing me up. Just sure. Put them away from each other. Now, there's no physical way it can screw me over again, because if it does, this emulator is butt cheeks, and I will literally murder the person who made it. I'm pressing the jump button, Jim. Do you forget what jumping even is?
Had to. Oh, no, 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 wait. We're gonna go the other way. Are you sick? I hate this game. I despise this game. How? Where's the gun? Where's the last one? Oh my god, I thought the game crashed. I'll be so pissed if the game crashed. Cause I got so far, bro. I need to just get one more. Please don't crash on me.
But where's the last one? Uh-oh. Well, I don't know where the last one is. Do I just have to look this up? I'm so confused. I don't know where it is. Bro, I'm looking at every nook and cranny I can find to get this last one. All I gotta do is just find anything that's green. That's it. Wait, what's this? No, that's bad. Let's go back. Bro, I literally looked everywhere. It literally doesn't exist. I don't know. Bro, where is it? It's literally nowhere. Okay, I'm looking this up. I just give up. I can't figure this up. This is stupid, man. Bro, it literally doesn't exist, bro. I literally can't find it. Excuse me. Bro, even though I'm sick, I still managed to do some dumb crap like this. Even though I'm still sick, I can still yell, which makes no sense. Dude, this is stupid. I give up. I literally just give up. Oh my god, oh my god, I'm so dumb. I'm so pissed. Get me out of here, man. I'm done. No, my mission is complete, bruh. Alright, next level. I'm still gonna keep going, bro. Nothing's gonna stop me, man. The background's different. I think we actually got out of the supernova in time. Good, because that took like an actual hour to do. Wait, isn't this the same ship from in the beginning of the movie where it gets destroyed by Captain Flint? Spoilers.
Your old doctor has gone and found one of them particle things on that Arcturian trailer yonder. There's nothing in space more dangerous than a vessel you don't know from stem to stern. So be sure to watch
us. Holy crap, we're walking on the legacy itself. Holy crap. What is this? Click 150, noise. Oh, why did it move? On the portal. But I can't get that one green energy up there, it's stuck. Dang, we need cyborg arms. Why? Why did I use the hammer? I didn't even press it. This game is stupid. I didn't even press it. I never pressed it. That's so lame. I swear to God, this game is a problem. How was I supposed to see that? Are you serious? face Mr. Hands Wade. Boss fight! Why was that even there? Rabbit! Are you serious? This game sucks. God damn it. He's dead! We did it!
Ha ha ha, the recording. The recording crashed again. I hate my life.
Silver was good.
It looks like you'd need a bit of help to get across there, Jimbo. Just activate the pad and then jump to glory. Hold down the jump button and you can glide wherever you please. Be careful, lad. These things only last for a short while and it's a long way down.
I get a glider. Whoa-hey.
Ha
Holy crap. If you're wondering how we're breathing... Look, just watch the movie. You'll understand. Give it a sec, give it a sec. And I thought I was dead. Holy crap, that was close. That was so close. Wait for it. Wait, I know where we're at. Hello. You stupid. How am I supposed to avoid that? There's literally no way. Holy crap, what the hell is happening here? Oh, when those things move like Well, I can use them as platforms. Good. But I have to wait until they fire. And this also did not happen in the movie. I thought I fell to my death. What the hell? Wait. Being sick is bad. Well, I can't see with this stupid camera. This camera, it's so bad. Literally, you can't change it. All you have to do is turn and then press R2 and then this is it. I messed up. Destroy the meteor shower. I didn't press it! Oh, thank God they respawned me back here. Because that would be so annoying. But I didn't even press the button. How? Okay, this is kind of fun. Blasting. No! Dang, it's so hard to aim with this. There's no aiming reticle, so this makes this even harder. Thank you. No, it wasn't breaking. Nah, skip this. This doesn't deserve to be played. Forget this. I'm out of here. I didn't know those things turn! Why are they spawning back here? Stop! Jim, stop! Bro, I'm not even pressing it. This is stupid. I pressed it! Bro, this game is so stupid. No, you stupid glider! Kill yourself. I want to murder. I really want to kill myself. Just stop, please. I am literally getting so sick of this. Holy crap, that was so close. Oh!
Stop!
Where the freak did you come from?
No, it's too late.
Yeah.
I'm afraid to go in there, man. Oh, thank God there's a platform there. I really don't want to do the whole parkour thing again. It's really, really starting to get on my nerves there. Oh, don't you screw me over now. Screw me over and I'll say the N-word. Give him me.
Oh, let's go. Let's freaking go. Let's go, I did it!
Woo!
Mission complete.
Okay, I think we're done here. We just gotta leave.
I'm so pissed. Can I not have any mercy in this goddamn world?
Okay, so the game crashed and I was right in front of the portal. The game crashed. I was right in front of the portal, but joke's on them. The game was saved, so get wrecked, butthead.
Lord have mercy.
We were fighting Scroop?
Oh my God. Nope, that's copyright.
You're mine now, boy.
We're actually gonna fight him.
Give me the map.
Oops, accidentally pressed X.
Come and get it!
Oh wow, Jim's really asking for it. Jim's actually asking for it.
Oh my god. What do I do? Oh, wait. Oh, I see a llama with a... What the freak are you doing, Jim? God damn it. Oh, we did some. Oh, we're about to blast him with a cannon. Woo! Where you going? Oh, what? Oh crap. Come and catch me, loser. Come and get me. Oh, what, it deactivated, freak. We were too slow. Are you serious? How? Oh, crap. Are you, bro? Screw, why are you just standing there? Go. I think I need him to chase. I think I just need to get him to chase me. I think that's what. If I just wait behind it, then he would just stand there. I think that's how it works. Bro, the music is so loud, I can barely hear him. That was close.
Oh,
Eat this. Let's go! Fire!
Again, snuff.
Oh boy. Another one?
You're mine now, boy.
Oh boy. God damn it. Let's go! Master Cannon! One more round should do it! Oh, you pissed off now, huh, Screw? He's gonna tear this whole place apart. Oh, it's blocked. I can't go through that. Okay, hold on. Wait. Gotta give it a sec. Give it a sec. Give it a sec. Wow, that was slick. Oh, crap. Bro, I literally couldn't move for that whole second. Come on, move! Oh, god damn it. Oh, crap. Showtime! Oh, let's go! Scroop is defeated! Finally!
That was close.
You think, Jim? Serves him all right. Serves that bastard right. Let's go. We beat Scroop. Oh, dang, that was nuts, man. Boys, I think we made it. We have made it, boys. Treasure Planet.
Good heavens! Treasure Planet!
We got the Jungle Four. Oh yeah, I am right. That is the Centroid, I think. Boys, we have made it to Treasure Planet. Actually. And if you want to see me go to Treasure Planet and try, like, I don't know, find the treasure and whatnot, I want to say thank y'all for watching. Leave a comment, like, and subscribe. And remember, stay speedy blue. Have a good day. Bye.